This acrylic bending machine consists of four parts. The first part is the main body. It has heating lamps inside. The temperature of the heating lamp can be adjusted. The second part is the angle adjuster. It can adjust any angle you want. And the third part is the heating position adjuster. It can achieve mass production. And the last part is the water pump. It is for water circulation to cool the machine to achieve